this building must have been brought by Bulgaria, like the cement. India is importing a lot of cement. Though India does manufacture cement, they import as well. Fuel, it comes in oil tankers. You have containers, the container ships which bring perishables and expensive commodity goods. Have you seen a container?
Yes, sir.
Huh?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You've seen it. What does it look like?
Rectangle.
Yeah, rectangle box.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
It's an iron box which can be sealed and loaded on the ship. And it's a very specialized trade. It's a door-to-door trade. Now you can book your commodity and consign it to place B, or you give them an address and they deliver it there. And basically used for all expensive and perishable commodities. If you have refrigerated containers which carry food, if you're getting the bananas from as far as South America, those countries are very rich in agri products and fruits. So they're exporting that. So how does it come to the world market? In refrigerated containers. It's the safest mode of transport. By ships, it's 0.5%. If you have rail transport,